Taking a look ahead, the University of Colorado Anschutz Medical Campus about to launch a first-of-its-kind psilocybin clinical trial this fall. It comes after Coloradans voted to legalize the magic mushrooms, so-called magic mushrooms, just last year. According to Axios Denver, the Aurora Hospital is working with the Food and Drug Administration on this new study. It'll focus on the drug's use as a treatment for depression.